Today, my topic will be about why does a donor yes, may seem a little bit weird, but I think it is a very
interesting topic.
Yes. Well, frankly, the people, the workers and the manager at
Cinnamon
Cooperation, or
Chocolate Co-op,
or whatever, I think that they're putting a hole in that donut to make us feel
like they're cheapos.
We're not cheapos, are we? We are paying men and women and boys and girls and babies.
Yes.
We are. And I have had it up with donuts having a hole in it. I've really had it. This is hard for me to say, but I think we're getting ripped off here, guys. We gotta complain to the Prime Minister or something.
I don't know what to do.
Okay, don't make any sudden moves. Hop inside my mouth if you want to live.
Hop in your mouth, huh? And how does that make me live?
Because I can take you to your son.
Yeah, right.
No, I know your son. He's orange, he's got a gimpy fin on one side.
That's me!
True story, I actually did ask the lady at the bakery
if
they've considered making donuts without a hole in it, because it's just
a rip-off.
I mean, 90 cents for a donut with a hole in it. Are you serious? It's like, what's the difference between a jam donut and a normal donut? But jam donuts have no hole in it. No hole. But cinnamon donuts and chocolate donuts all have holes in them. Well, some don't, but you probably think I'm a little bit of an idiot talking about donuts with holes in them, but I think it's a very hard topic. Who do they think we are? Anyway, I think that the topic I chose is a pretty good one because I've been around the world in 79.79 days and I got back here at my house at 11:59 at night, p.m. So I was beat the record by 1 minute anyway. And around the world testing the donuts, and in France, they have a hole in their donut as well. Oh my god. Man, it's hard to say this, but guess how much it was?
$2
in their language. I don't know, money. Like $2.
Euro.
And I went to America, and they actually have the good donuts. I think I might move to America soon. And guess what? They have
$1 hamburgers.
Oh my god. And, well, yeah, that's why I chose this topic, because I think people of Australia need to know that we're not cheapos.
Euro.